Hello YouTube, how's everyone doing? It's Professional here. So today I got a GTA Online video for you guys. We got a North Yankton survival that actually came out today. And this survival, this is actually the zombie survival right now. I don't see the other survivals, so I don't know if this is temporary or, you know, if they're going to come back. But we have this, which is going to your grave in North Yankton is a complicated business. Around here, it's hard to keep a dead man down. Time to make your stand against waves of undead in this terminal survival mode. So, a lot of us have wanted something in North Yankton for a long time. At least we have this. We have some, you know, a survival at the cemetery. But I wish that we would eventually have, you know, some kind of job there, some kind of mission that we have to go to for there. Maybe like a heist. I was always thinking that there could be some kind of heist available there because North Yankton is supposed to be based on North Dakota. And so because of that, they can have, like, you know, some kind of, like, you know, old, like, you know, nuclear missile silo or something like that, some kind of military base that, like, you raid and steal gold or something else that just, you know, might be there. That's what I was always thinking for, like, a heist in North Yankton. But anyways, let's do a survival and let's see what it's like. Me doing it solo, seeing if I can get through the whole thing. And we're also going to be doing it on free. Endless waves, disabled. Okay, purchase all ammo here. Here we go. Let's do it. See what it's like. Let's see how good the zombies are in GTA Online. Playing a lot of Dead Rising recently, so doing another zombie thing again. Okay, there's no radar in this. L1 to check your radar. Oh, okay. Yep, this is the same place that Michael got into a shootout with the triads in the single player. Oh, that's the zombies. Okay, there we go. And I'm assuming this goes up to, you know, what, wave, wave 10 or, wave 10 or 12. It'll probably be the safest place over here because it's like right in the open. How is this? Are the zombies gonna take more damage over time? Oh, I think they become faster over time. That's probably what it is. What the hell is that? Is that a boar? Mercenary took out a possessed boar. Okay. Yeah, so they're gonna start running. What the? Possessed coyote. Go to the street. we can, but this area is kind of foggy. What the? Armored undead. Right, what do we got here now? Next wave, here we go. Let's see if we can survive this whole thing. Might eventually come in handy. What the? Those flame zombies can become a problem. This is gonna get intense more now. What are those blue zombies? Exploding undead. What the? Okay, deer. God. Okay, those exploding zombies, gotta get a good distance from them. Oh, this counts towards the survival challenges, huh? Yeah, so later waves, you just want to use nothing but pretty much assault shotgun. That's all you want to use. What the hell is that? Undead mage. This thing is causing this. You can probably get a bunch of them in, like, if you time the explosive zombie kill.
Oh.
Oh, God. He doesn't even need to touch you directly to get you on fire. Yeah, he just has to be a few feet near you and he'll get you. Take way more damage now. Oh God. There's still something else? Here we go. Next one. I forgot whether this goes up to 10 or 12 waves. I don't remember. Here we go. Boris, poison you. Crap. God. Oh. Okay. My God. Ah. Is that an armored lame zombie? It is. God, it is. Okay. Fiery armored undead. Thank you. I think there's 12 waves then, yeah. This actually might be an effective strategy with the grenades. We got one RPG left, but... Things are tough. God, no. Okay. that'll take some pressure off me now. One of those mages is dead, but... God, no, no, no. I hate when he does that. If you catch, like, one zombie by itself, you can just one-hit kill it just by meleeing it. Oh, crap. That doesn't even kill them? Still more of them. And this gas, does it like damage you? It does. Okay. So you can't really sit in this gas. Okay, you gotta keep moving. I guess those mage zombies are designed just for you not to camp. I guess that's the whole purpose of them. Survival passed? Oh, that was the final one. Oh, okay. I thought there were still gonna be two more waves. I thought it was to wave 12, but... Ghost exposes back. We need your submissions. Thank you. You can capture the petrifying paranormal content that sends our fans reeling in terror, then send your pics of real ghosts and ghosts to Ghost Exposed today for Stay Living, the GE team Ghost Exposed. I think that that's supposed to be a parody of, I forget it. There was like a reality TV show that was like, it was like an old one that was like back in the day where they would like look for ghosts in like these abandoned buildings and stuff like that. I think that's what it's supposed to be a parody of. But I guess that was it for the zombie survival. Did I enjoy it? It was okay, yeah. It was fun. A lot of just running around, just in circles at the end there. But it actually was not that difficult, believe it or not. I know that seemed difficult, but I would say the regular survival is actually even more difficult than that. So it was, you know, at least they got the zombies right, you know, running up to you, you know, trying to kill you. You had the flame zombies, you know, armored zombies and an armored flame zombies, exploding zombies, mage zombies. So you had a few different, you know, a few different enemies that went after you. But overall, enjoyable mode. We probably will do it on the stream also on Sunday. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed that video, do drop a like. And I will see you guys on the next one. Take care, everyone. Have a wonderful day, guys.